Another thing that, of course, everyone wants to know, and I know you could talk for 30 minutes on this, but just the big things of how do we keep the squirrels from, just destroying the feeders and eating up all the bird seed?
My typical answer is shotgun, but that doesn't go very well, and really, you'll destroy a lot of feeders trying that, so we don't recommend using shotguns to deter squirrels. It can be done. People say you just can't stop them. Sure you can. There's a couple of things. Coles actually has a product, Hot Meats. It's pure sunflower seed infused with hot habanero chili sauce. It's too hot for the squirrels to eat. The birds can't taste the heat. They love the stuff. So you can put this type of food out so that the squirrels just don't care for it. That's an easy way to do it. There's also types of feeders and baffles that you can use that'll stop the squirrels. If you put a tube feeder onto a little shepherd's staff pole, a squirrel can climb right up the pole and get on the feeder. There's a thing called the Tough Bird Feeder Guard that Coles puts out that you just clamp around the pole. It puts a little electric shock in there if the squirrel tries to cross that to get to the feeder. That's a good deterrent. There are some metal baffles and wide plastic baffles for hanging over and under on poles to stop the squirrel's access to the feeder. So you can block their access. You can use feed they don't like to eat. You can use an electronic guard, and you can just keep moving it around. If the squirrel gets used to where it's at, they'll come for it. But there's several ways to stop them. You can be creative, and you can pretty much win the squirrel wars.